Good evening to all.
Very good evening.
My name is Again, and today's topic is the person I want to meet in my life. The person I want to meet in my life who is very faithful to me. I want to share a story about it. We all heard about the faithful mongoose. Once upon a time, there was a village, and in this village, two couple lived with their son and with a pet mongoose. His mongoose name is Sugar, and one day, they both couple were going to take woods for cook food, and they say to Sugar, "We are going outside for this work, and your responsibility is to guard our child." He said, "Don't you worry, Master. I will guard the child." And when they go, they start pace up and down in front of the child, and he was guarding him like a parent. And after some time, a snake come and he said, "Why do you come here? He's an innocent child." So snake say, "An innocent child? I don't think so. He's an innocent child. But I know that his blood would be very delicious and sweet." So the Sugar say, "No, I will not allow you to eat him or bite him." So with his cleverness, the Sugar jumped upon the snake and killed him. And the blood of snake have on his mouth, on Sugar mouth. And when both couple come, they see his mouth and they think that he killed his son. So lady take snake to beat mongoose. And when mongoose die, after that a man see his child, so he was alive. And they say in adjacent to his child there was a snake who was killed by a mongoose. And after that they was crying, "What have we done?" So because by this, I want, like mongoose, I want that kind of person who always stands with me in my bad or good phase, and all he is ready to do everything for me. And the person I want to meet in my life who has no attitude. So like Mukesh Dhirubhai Ambani, we all know heard about Mukesh Ambani. He is a very richest person and his net worth is $113.5 billion. But still he has no attitude. In his son pre-wedding, he went to his village and feeding the poor with his hand. And he has so many workers, but still he was serving by his hand. But because he has no attitude. And I have seen many rich persons, not like Mukesh Ambani. They see lots of attitude. They see what money they have. They see so much attitude, and their son have lot of attitude. In that much attitude is not in their father, but that attitude is in their son. They show off of their father's money. And I don't want like person who show off his money or who is attitudeable person. I don't like this kind of person. Thank you.